Flex up, scratch out, big bands, whoa, whoa. Flex up, scratch out, big bands, whoa, whoa. Flex up, scratch out, big bands, whoa, whoa. Flex up, scratch out, big bands, whoa, whoa, whoa. Flex up, scratch out, big bands, whoa, whoa. Flex up, scratch out, big bands, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Good morning, guys. Today is chest day, and I'm not going to the gym until around like 4:05, which means that I need to shovel down the most amount of food possible before I go so I can lift good and get all my meals in without having to worry. So we're going to start off with eggs and then a big-ass thing of coffee so we could feel something, and then fucking something else, probably chicken and rice later down the line. I don't know. We're going to try and shovel down a lot of food, though. So yeah, let's go make it real fast. Okay, so as promised, I got the eggs right here, big ass cup of coffee right there. This is what I'm going to be eating. I couldn't really think of another source of carbs that I wanted to get in. Maybe I'll have like toast and jelly or something like that. I don't know, because I want to carb up before the lift. Yeah, it's fucking chest day, bro. I'm so excited. Chest day is literally the best day. This is like, I don't even count my days by Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday anymore. I just count it based off chest day, back day, and then fucking leg day. But yeah, so I'm gonna eat this right now, and then I'm gonna work on the editing for this video that you guys are seeing right now. And then first I wanted to say thank you guys for all the support that you guys have been showing lately on these last two videos. These last two videos that I posted have become like top three of my all-time most supported videos by you guys. Just appreciate you guys showing a lot of love. And then yeah, so after I eat all this, I'm gonna go over a recap of where we're at so far in the Road to 315 bench series, like on strength wise, like weight wise, everything like that. So I'm gonna go over that right now. But first I'm gonna eat this, and then we'll go over everything. Alright. Okay. So, that meal is done now. I've been letting it sit. It's like 2 hours past now. I haven't eaten anything yet. I was letting it sit. I don't know about you guys, but like whenever I drink or whenever I eat like a big breakfast in the morning, I don't really like breakfast, honestly, but I kind of force myself to eat it because it helps me to get like another meal in like pretty quick and stuff. Like it helps me to like squeeze in more meals throughout the day. But yeah, so like 2 hours have gone by, and like honestly more than two, like 3 hours have gone by. I haven't eaten again yet. Which I'm kind of mad at myself about. Also, I've been trying to drink a lot of water. I try and drink like 3 to 4 water bottles before I go work out. I'm trying to figure out what my next meal is going to be, and I think it's going to be my chicken and rice, which I'm pretty fucking sad about because my chicken came out tasting like shit. It's hella salty. I overseasoned it, which I guess is better than underseasoned, but I don't even know. Like, it really tastes bad, so I kind of like procrastinate eating it with how bad it tastes. So I'm going to try and eat that right now. I'm going to eat some rice, and then yeah, then I'll see what else we got going on. Okay, I have a theory to make this chicken taste less fucking salty. So I just use mineral rice. This is the rice I use, and I just pour it in the cup, my bowl, after I measure it out dry, and then put my water in there, and then heat it up. So my plan here is to put the rice in the bowl, put the water in it, and put the chicken in it all at the same time. So that way the rice absorbs the water, and hopefully the chicken will absorb the water, because for some reason my brain is telling me that if I add the water there with the chicken, that hopefully the water will soak into the chicken and it will take out the saltiness. So hopefully I'm fucking right. We'll fucking see y'all next
clip. Okay. I haven't tried it yet, but it just came out the microwave. So here's how it looks. And just in case, it still is salty. I got my 3 water bottles lined up. I am literally prepared for the worst right now. Because worst comes to worst, it tastes like fucking shit. And then I'm just gonna take a swig of water after every bite and just swallow it like a pill.
So yeah, we'll fucking try it. And then if it's bad, oh well. Like, I already made it, measured it out, everything like that. So I gotta eat it. So I'll let you guys know how it tastes. Okay, that fucking, yep, tastes like ass. Tastes like ass. So, oh well, gonna have to suck it up and fucking eat this shit up. And then try and make the best out of it. Luckily it's not that much. It's only 4 ounces, so yeah, I mean, it could be worse, honestly. Like, it could be way worse, so this is fine, I guess. So I'm gonna eat this, be miserable for a couple hours, and then try and get another meal in, because I'm probably gonna try and have my last meal be at 3, because just in case we go at 4, I don't want to have too much food in my stomach. So it's already like 1:30 right now, so this is gonna be one of my meals. And I think I'm just gonna have one more meal, try and get these 3 water bottles fully down, so I'm fully hydrated for the workout. And then, yeah, so I'll see you guys in a bit. Okay, so to go over where we're at so far in the Bota 315 bench series. And recently I've been lowering the ego because I hit 245 earlier this week really easily. Like, I probably could have hit it for 3, but my days are always on and off. Like, it just depends on how I'm feeling that day, I guess. But I hit 245 really easily, and I was gonna go for 255 since it felt so easy. But I'm trying to keep my ego down so I can stay like on track with what I want to do and hit like a heavy single, leave some reps in reserve, and then hit 225 or whatever for a couple reps and sets and stuff like that, just to build my CNS and strength up. So today I want to work up to like 245, and then if that goes easier than like expected, then maybe 255 again. But I haven't hit 260 yet, so if anything, maybe 260. I just fucking counteracted everything I just said and fucking was gonna let my ego go, but we just have to see. And then if anything, rep out 225 at the end of it, but work up to minimum 245 today. And then yeah, so I didn't end up getting a third meal, and I only had those 2 meals that you guys saw. That nasty ass chicken and rice, I ended up putting honey on it to help with the saltiness. So there's a little tip, I guess, if you guys haven't done that. Like, it's like sweet and salty, sweet and salty, so it kind of tastes a little bit better. Yeah, I just had those 2 meals, and then now I'm about to go leave, and then we're gonna film. And then yeah, so I'll see you guys in the next clip.
Desperately, but so far has not been fun. I should just stay home. If one thing really means one, this club will hopefully be closed in 3 weeks. That would be cool with me. Well, I'm still imagining a dark lit place, or your place, or my place. Matches what your eyes can do. You'll probably move.
you'll probably move right through me on my way to you. Not paralyzed, but I seem to be struck by you. I wanna make you move because you're standing still.
Damn, those kicked up.
Oh, dude, bro, zoomed in on my shit. I'm gonna go back and see, like, what the fuck.
Bro's handsome. Look at him. Wait, should I get this angle?
Bro wants me to do the POV looking up angle. That shit's crazy. Spice, shout out to Ice Spice.
Dude, that flew so fast.
It stuck. That shit stuck for me. I'm also fatigued because I like bicep curls.
Yeah.
I was gonna pop a seat. I'm weak as fuck. You wanna go down or?
No, fuck you. I'm side-eyeing you and I saw your face. I was like, hell no.
I thought about it though.
Yeah, bite it. Speak your fucking truth. What were you about to say?
Bro's built like Pennywise.
I'm weak as fuck.
It's alright.
Dude, I've been catching disses all day today, low key.
From who?
First you!
Oh!
First I was weaker. What was I weak? I was weaker on triceps. I beat you at bench. Fuck you.
Alright, cool.
Yeah, but what
that really was
matters?
It.
What matters other than bench? Nothing.
PP size.
Okay, whip it out.
Okay, so that was the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it.
This is what I'm gonna be eating. It's just like a little protein bowl that my family gets, and I just steal them, and I put 4 ounces of extra chicken in there, even though it already has a hella chicken. So this is like 40 something grams of protein just in this bowl alone, which is good. So all I have left to do is just maybe eat another meal, probably sneak an Uncrustable in there because the bitches are so good, and then a protein shake, and then that'll be it for like the rest of what I'm eating for the rest of the day. But yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed. Shout out to Victor for helping me film stuff like that and hitting a great chest day with him. As you can see, we hit 245. It kind of moved kind of good, so I didn't want to go back up because it didn't move as fast as I wanted it to move. I was feeling kind of weak today, so I didn't go up, which is fine. I hit 225 for 5 a couple times, which is always good because that went a lot easier than my last two couple times of hitting 225. So that means we're making progress, we're getting stronger, we're getting closer to our goal. Thank you guys for just supporting in general and commenting and liking and just showing all kinds of love that you guys are showing. I genuinely appreciate it. It helps motivate me to film these more and more, and I just love making these videos, and I'm glad you guys enjoy them, and I appreciate you guys all for showing so much love and support. So yeah, I'm gonna eat this and then edit this video that you guys are seeing, and then I'll see you guys on the next video. So I hope you guys have a good rest of your day. Bye.